Namaskaram. So let's start with multiple choice questions of chapter number 1. So basic source of income tax law is, so although income tax law comprises of income tax act, income tax rules, in notifications, circulars, finance act, what is the base? So base is obviously income tax act 1961. Next, a domestic company means, what is the definition of domestic company? A domestic company means only Indian company? No. Both Indian company and foreign company having branch in India? No. Both Indian company and foreign company having business connection in India? No. Both Indian company, obviously Indian company, and foreign company which has made prescribed arrangement for declaration and payment of dividend in India out of total income chargeable to tax in India. So this is the right answer. Okay. The rates of income tax are mentioned in, can you tell me, Income Tax Act only? No. Income Tax Act and Income Tax Rules? No. In the First Schedule of Annual Finance Act? No. Both Income Tax Act and First Schedule to Annual Finance Act, this is the right answer. In Income Tax Act, we are having special rates of tax, whereas in Annual Finance Act, we are having normal rate of tax. Okay, next. The surcharge applicable in case of partnership firm, so up to 1 crore, no surcharge. After 1 crore, 12% surcharge. So this is the answer. After 1 crore, 12% surcharge. In respect of non-resident assessee, so this is very important data. Non-resident assessee with that age of 60 years or more, that doesn't make any difference because non-resident assessee will not get benefit of highest slab. 60 years or more and less than 80 years at any time during the previous year, basic exemption 2.5 lakh is available. Yes, basic exemption 2.5 lakh is available. 3 and 5 lakh is not available. And this is also wrong answer. He gets basic exemption limit. Okay, but he gets basic exemption limit of 2.5 lakh, which is available across to all citizens. In case of domestic company whose gross receipt, that is gross turnover, in 17-18 is 251 crore, which is less than 500 crore, then tax rate in the current year will become 25%. The surcharge applicable to domestic company is, do you remember surcharge applicable to domestic company? I told you, for domestic company, tax rate is low, so surcharge rates are high. So I hope you remember surcharge rates applicable to domestic company is 7% if total income exceeds 1 crore but not exceed 10 crore and 12% if total income exceeds 10 crore. So answer number D. Surcharge rate applicable to foreign company. So for them, surcharge rate is very low. So 2% if total income doesn't exceed 1 crore but doesn't exceed 10 crore. And 5% when income exceeds 10 crore. So this is answer C. The rate of tax applicable to firm for AY 2021 is, rate of tax for applicable for firm is very simple, 30%. Where the total income of an artificial juridical person is 410,000, the income tax payable is a dash and surcharge payable is a dash. So obviously no surcharge is applicable, so surcharge has to be nil. Tax payable we can compute 410,000. So you can understand out of 410,000 rupees, you need to minus 250,000, which is the basic exemption limit. So balance 160,000 multiplied by 5% is 8,000 rupees. So please understand, here the answer should be 8,000. So what about rebate? No rebate. Why? Can you tell me why? No rebate. Because rebate is applicable only to individual and this was artificial juridical person. So the answer is 8,000 and nil. Two theory questions we are having here. Income of a previous year will be charged to tax in assessment year following the previous year. Discuss the exceptions. So we have already discussed shipping business of non-resident, person living India, AOP, BOI form for a particular object or event, then your person likely to transfer property to avoid tax, and lastly is discontinued business. Explain the concept of marginal relief. What is the marginal relief? Marginal relief is the highest applicable tax rate applicable to individual, HUF, AOP, BOI or AJP, including surcharge and says if any. Alright, so the in country as of now, marginal relief is 30% plus 37% plus 4% to 42.744. So this you can write as a theory note here, 42.744, and you can explain how we have computed this concept of marginal relief. Thank you.